School Hoops Sullivan at home tonight, welcoming Linton to town. As always, a rowdy student section at Sullivan High School. They're ready to go, but it was Linton going to work early in this one. Austin Carazia, good position on the block. Nice pass over to Jackson Bonnert. First one doesn't go, but he's padding his stats. He gets the board and the bucket there. Sullivan down three. They get it to their shooter, Michael Willis. Willis feeling it from downtown. He ties this one up. But Linton goes back to the middle. Sam Wolf, great pass. Carazia, nice touch on the finish. He had 22 in the game, and it took extra basketball here. But Linton stays perfect. They knock off Sullivan 60-55 in overtime. Green Dome action, West Vigo in a conference tilt with Brown County. Vikings snapping the passes around. They get it to Adrian Cornfloss. He does the rest. Great move from the big fella. Second half now, Aaron Kirby catches in the corner, waits for the defense to react. Then he breaks for the bucket. Kirby picks up the hoop. And this one was spectacular. More bonus basketball, two overtimes. But West Vigo wins it 55-52 over Brown County. An electric atmosphere in Robinson tonight. Maroons getting some good ball movement here from the inside out. It ends up in the hands of Braden Scott, and he banks it home to get Robinson on the scoreboard. Now the Maroons playing great defense. Look at the anticipation by Michael Akande. Then all by himself, up, up, and away, emphatic jam. Then he's getting in passing lanes again. He's so disruptive on the defensive end. Watch Akande save it right to Scott. To the hole for the hoop. It was an 8-0 Robinson lead, but not enough tonight. The Maroons fall to the rivals, 59-53 the final. Robinson now 8-1 on the year. Terre Haute North and South both fall in Evansville. That concludes a busy day on the hardwood. That's all for Sports News 10. We'll be right back.